Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu has reported from Hazrat Amir bin Rabia radiyallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "When anyone of you sees a funeral and he does not intend to accompany it, he should stand up until it leaves you behind or you leave it behind, or at the bier carrying the dead body is placed on the ground before you leave it behind." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1308.